was this one? The Bull of Crete? Couple of my personal favorites, helmets from the Battle of Marathon. The only one that they've ever discovered. In the Greek and Persian Wars. There's one of the Persian helmets. You can see an inscription on the bottom. It's supposed to say, the Athenians dedicated to Zeus this booty, which they took from the Medes. Style from the Battle of Marathon 490. So the only known Persian helmet and a Greek helmet from the battle in 490, and then this the only surviving battering ram that they found. Have a wood board plank in there, and it has the ram with horns on it. And the teeth, the ram. I don't know if it'd be used in one of the triremes, the Greek ships, or to ram a wall, a door, anything.